sorry, there's a 12 point.
Is that one on the left? Or?
Yeah.
He's here all the time.
Oh, there's 2 12 points. That one looks young, dude. Dark horn.
Big old mature thing.
How old is he? How old is he?
5 1/2 foot.
5 1/2, 6 1/2. He's old.
Back out for the afternoon set. We had a real good set this morning. Saw lots of bucks, several real nice bucks. Just, you know, one a little too young, one not quite big enough for what we're looking for. You know how that goes. Lots of rutting going on down here in South Texas. It's December 20th today. They're running the does hard. A lot of deer got busted tines. We've seen a little sparring, chasing, making scrapes. It's a good action this morning for sure. I think the huntress over here is pretty excited after the morning we had to get back out after the blind. You looking forward to it?
Oh yeah.
Wish us luck. We'll see how it goes.
Coming in with him.
Lower now, I don't know what I am.
it's broadside with his head down, closest to this.
And there's a buck behind him.
Yeah, there's a nice buck. A darker buck behind him, don't you?
With a doe.
It's way to yeah. They're farther behind him.
So he's literally right here in front of me.
Yeah, he's looking back. He's looking at us right now.
There, put his head down.
I can shoot him.
Yeah.
He's going down.
Oh, that's awesome, baby.
Pick him up. What do you think?
He's nice.
He's pretty, babe.
Thank you.
Congratulations, baby.
Love you.
Headed to the skinning pole. She got it done this morning. Big 10 point gave us a slip yesterday right at dark, and he came back out this morning with a doe. She made a great shot. Deer didn't go hardly anywhere. Couldn't be more proud of her. She took a little break from being mama this weekend and put one on the ground. Congratulations.